There was a time when New Zealand cities were quiet and clean. People said they were nice places to bring up children. But the cities grew alarmingly. People poured in, not just from the country, but from other countries as well. 62,000 in just 2 years. Then one day, there weren't enough jobs either. The people became angry, and violence broke out. Especially among those who had come from other places expecting great things.
It's that some governments, such as New Zealand, have forgotten for whom they have a responsibility. And they owe nothing to huge projects. They owe a lot to little people. And they have turned their face on striving people.
If you don't want it that way, go the other way.
Where prices are allowed to soar while wages are screwed down.
It's not a case of saying inflation is more important than employment.
More jobs and higher pay.
The countries which have been most successful in getting inflation under control have been those with central banks which are somewhat independent of direct political influence.
Is it real money to you?
Yes, it is actually. I think so, yes.
Create the gap between work and welfare.
There is a growing gap between rich and poor in this country.
Well, I'm making enough to be comfortable.
The good news is that I was having dinner with Ngāti Porou as opposed to their neighbouring iwi, which is Tūhoe, in which case I would have been dinner.
Cause this ain't no fucking joke. We fucking broke, far from cutting coke. All we got is luck and hope. Dreams going up in smoke. One day, some way, yeah, that's what we used to say. Now we black out, sniffing white. So the future's greater youth that we threw away ain't never coming back. Our criminal record haunting us forever like a cat. Where I come from, minimum wage is what we run on. No wonder why we spending our pay. Getting drunk on some cheap shit. Standing in line for some free shit to eat. We're resorting to crime for some Weet-Bix. The same old story that you heard a million times before. I bet it probably doesn't even cross your mind no more. Fucking Prime Minister ain't even got the time to talk. Cutting off the dough, trying to justify why we're poor. Acting like we're happy working underneath your iron claw. But you don't even need to give a reason we've been fired for. Trying to fight the law is like trying to fight a fireball. Ask my old man, they locked him up just for trying to score. Fuck working in a factory until you're 94. Of course we resort to crime, but all you get from crime is core. That's a fucked up system where justice is just some juxtaposition between the police and the judge's decision. And even if you scream, who the fuck is gonna listen to us? Or what they know about missing the bus? Yeah, it's just another prisoner's dust. They keep the bread in the gifts of us. Cause the system is sus. Politician to trust is gonna listen to us.
John Key just sucked my dick. Hiding in his mansion. Well, half the population flies across the Tasman. The other half try to act like it's not happening. Thinking that they're rich with their higher purchase plasmas. Asking what's the matter? There's no depression in New Zealand. Yeah, just a slow sinking feeling. Had you staring at the old blacks cheering. Distracting you from the oil spills and poor tax dignity. Can't afford that on minimum wage. Shit is insane, my rent is half of my pay. Nobody's laughing these days. Though the economy's a joke. Except for bourgeois assholes, you know how that goes. Socialism for the rich, capitalism for the poor. Want us to live in shit, keep us struggling on board. If we wait in the door for 1 second, then we deserve better. Ain't enough pigs to protect them. Keep rent expensive and the wages low. Get them losers and wins out digging some holes. Saying wealth will set you free, yeah, it's good for the soul. I'm in Cuba poor while they come and ask for your vote. Kept the funding for asthma in the national park. Blame every problem on solo mothers and dope budgets. The working class once again getting twisted. Until we say different, ain't no one gonna listen to us. Minimum wage just isn't enough. Tax cuts don't make a difference to us. Act like the poor only know prison and drugs. Getting high is the only way we living it up.
I've been thinking about doing the talking. All I've been reading about how we're sinking. I've been drinking about how we're doing.
vote accordingly. If they want that other bloke to lead a government, they'll vote for him.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Right?
Yep, that's it.
Okay.
Right.